While everyone will be required to take certain important core classes, endorsements are the truly personal part of your high school experience. They're what are called majors in college. Those subjects that you are most interested in and good at that will give you specialized knowledge and skills to prepare you for higher education and careers. All incoming ninth graders must select an endorsement based on their career interest and goals in order to complete the required credits for graduation. The five endorsements you may choose from are STEM, Arts and Humanities, Multidisciplinary, Public Service, and Business and Industry. Let's talk about the options available to earn an endorsement in STEM. There are five options in the STEM endorsement. Each one caters to a slightly different strand of courses. Here's an easy way to think about them. Option one is the most flexible because it lets you decide on the career cluster you are most interested in. There is an extensive list of courses available for you to choose from. This option also allows you to use a relevant project-based research project or career preparation internships as the final part of the sequence. Option two is a great choice for students who want to focus mainly on the math. You will need to complete Algebra 2 and two advanced courses for which Algebra 2 is a prerequisite. Please keep in mind that you cannot use the College Prep Math course to meet the requirement for this option. Option 3 is a good match for students who want to focus on the sciences. You'll need chemistry and physics and can choose two additional science courses to meet the requirements. Option 4 is geared towards students interested in the technology part of STEM. You will need to complete four courses from the pre-selected list of computer science and technology courses. Option 5 is for students who are interested in both math and science. You'll have three required courses, Algebra 2, Chemistry, and Physics. Students must then take a sequence of three additional courses from no more than two of the other STEM options. Please note that you cannot use the College Prep Math course to meet the requirement for this option. Keep in mind that you can earn more than one endorsement, depending on the classes you take and the endorsement requirements. Also, not all high schools offer all endorsements. Be sure to visit your school counselor to learn more about your options, or contact the Office of Academic and Career Counseling at 713-556-7387 or at counseling@houstonisd.org.